There we are, sir. And just a look.
Yes, it's fine.
Great. Made your mind up yet, sir? This on you then, sir. just a treatment, sir. Just head up a bit, sir. Susie, answer that, will you please, love? Excuse us a minute. Susie!
In the shop back there. But just give him a good haircut, will you? Be good, Jamie. It's a terrible mess.
Thank you.
Thanks so much.
Hello? Hold it, I can't hear you. Wait a minute.
Why?
Oh, sorry about that. Susie's usually here Tuesdays. 2 minutes. All right.
Morning, Derek.
Good morning.
Usual, please, Derek.
I was first.
Just these split ends at the back and thin it out, would you? Keep change.
What a day.
Thanks, Derek.
Very nice.
Roger. Roger!
Wait, where is he?
Whoa.
Where is he?
What?
Do you call this? You don't like it.
I do.
Shut up, Jamie. Now look, listen to me.
Where's my ponytail?
My son looks like an angel.
Look,
excuse me.
Have you got any idea how long it took me to grow that?
I've no idea. Nearly
2.5 years. And your mother dropped it off in less than 2 minutes.
Have you seen this?
Sir. Derek.
going to sort this
yes,
out.
Yes, I'm mad. Right,
you're
now, what are you going to do?
Your assistant. Where is he?
What are you going to do? Derek, whatever your name is. Welcome back.
Like a pen, sir?
Oh, thank you very much.
Can I move your car, sir?
Check in, sir.
Thank you.
Hello. car to me. The whole town is spring morning in Paris.
That's my heart beating.
Does it go like a subway train?
Thank you. 22.
My bottom in a hospital queue.
Good morning. Name, please.
B.
And what seems to be the problem? Have a ticket and take a seat, please, Mr. B.
Six.
At lunch.
Anybody's?
Oh. Not too long now, don't you worry.
52?
No.
Over here.
Oh, at the time.
Oh.